What's up, guys? So you're probably wondering where I am, and you probably know by the title of the video. I'm back here on the Third Echelon server, which I haven't been on in 2 years, but it's the same. It is the same map, I think. I have not been on here for 2 years, and I'm looking for my base. I imagine it's somewhere around here. That's a swamp. That's not where I want to be. Wow, it looks like... Oh, there must have been some new terrain generation. So maybe my base was wiped out. In which case, I have no problem building a new one. I mean, that's no issue for me. But I spawned back at what I thought was a spawn, but I couldn't seem to find a nether portal to get into the nether hub. Uh-oh. Okay, let's be careful. I don't have cooked food. I still have all my stuff. It's crazy. After 2 years... So many changes to the game. 2.5 years, actually. So many changes to the game. I still have all this shit. And I'm fine, man. I will be somewhat disappointed if my base is completely gone. But it seems like I'm approaching on where I need to be. Where I really need to be is I'm looking for a plains biome. I know there is one, or there was one over here. That doesn't look too promising. Actually, might be this way. But spawns back that way. And if it's still here, I'm going to be extremely happy. That'd be crazy. Well, I'm starting to doubt that, right now, at least, as we speak, because looks like they've had some, terrain generation differences as they load the new versions of the server. Whether I find it or not, doesn't really matter to me, because I can always build a new place. I mean, I have a shitload of stuff. This is just what I spawned in with from 2 years ago. And I still have, like, all the exploit tools and stuff like that. You know, I've got efficiency 4 on breaking 3, silk touch, efficiency 4 on breaking 3, efficiency 4. And I've got, like, this sword and then this exploit bow which are overpowering. Okay, that's a swamp. Oh, this might be it. This might be what we're looking for. I think it is. We can make it. We can make it. We can make it. Let's go. Yeah, I think that's it, over there. I think it was next to a taiga biome. Or snow taiga biome. Man, if this is still here, oh. Boy, is it on. I've got an XP farm over here. I made a lot of progress, actually, off camera. I only uploaded, like, 2 episodes of this. Yes! Yes, we're back, better than ever. This is what I built 2 years ago, and I'm starting to build the, at least the outline for maybe some shops that are in here, but this looks great, man. This looks awesome. Hopefully, all of this was around when I came. Well, thank you. That's Kashi. Kashi is still on the server. I still got coal in these. They've done a pretty good job of backing up this server. Wow. Man, I'm excited. Oh, I thought I would have to completely restart. Man, this is awesome. Oh, with so many building materials. And I don't have to go caving at all and just keep building. It's fantastic. Actually, let's get rid of some of this. Something. I guess I was just unloading stuff over here. Which, I don't need any of this. Actually, I will take these. And that. And this means that I should have an animal farm over here, right? Yeah, that's what it was. I have a zombie farm down there. Yep, I've got it. It's got to still be here. Butte! Animal farm. Man, this is exciting. Oh, lag. Which means I got a potato farm as well. Feed me. Thank you very much. Guys, this is awesome. I had no idea. Like, I saw Cypher's upload a video, right? And I was like, well, now that I'm getting active again, can I join back? Like, is there any way? And he was like, yeah, totally, man. I'll hook you up on the server. I'll send you the IP in a private message. I was like, yes, that's awesome. I tried to log on, and I was no longer whitelisted on the server, which was no problem, because I just messaged him again, and he was like, oh, yeah, let me fix that. So, Scythe, thanks a lot for helping me out again. I can definitely turn this place into something awesome. Make this great, as one Donald Trump would say. I want to get started on building right now, and there's nobody on the server right now, so I can grab some Z's. The last time I was here, and this is me talking to the people that are on the server right now, last time I was here, I joined and then became inactive in the time that Scythe was doing the cakewalk prank on Pecos, I think. And I never got to see it done. Well, I went back and watched the video, of course, and it was pretty funny. That video was like 2 hours long. This does not look right here. This has to change to actually, let's see what this looks like. This way. Ooh, I did this. You know what I did? I did this before. You could make even, or you can make odd numbers out of the nether portals. Is that too weird? Because I don't, oh, I do. Yeah, I sink down right there. Let's get rid of that. Just add, whoops. I guess that doesn't like that. Predicament. I think actually I'm just gonna make that a full block. But yeah, so I'm super excited to be back. I wonder if I have any mycelium left. I have to finish off this. Oh, you know what I did? I had the mycelium grow itself. Yeah. That's right, so I had dirt. I had dirt, and I can still do that. Right now, I'm gonna get started. I'm so excited to keep doing this. Excuse me. There it is. I don't even need to do that. That was stupid. To find this mycelium, if I have any regular blocks in here, that'd be fantastic. I've got a shitload of quartz. Nice. More potatoes. Go ahead and throw those in there. Don't need that feather. And here. One mycelium block. That's all I need, baby. That's all I need. I'm gonna go ahead and start clearing this out and finish this last block of finish this last corner, I should say. Get rid of all this grass. Uh-oh. Well, I found a cave. That's interesting. Yeah, so I'll see you guys back here in just a little bit, and we'll continue working on the base. Okay, welcome back. I just cut off earlier. I'm here with Kashi.
What up?
What's up? All right. So he's going to give me a little tour of the new Nether Hub. So a lot has changed since I was here.
That's right.
I can see that already. Wow. So this wasn't here last time.
Yeah. Yeah, the last time we were on was like 2 years ago, right?
Yeah.
So now this happened.
You guys got it so it's like even numbers now.
Or
so it's odd numbers.
Odd numbers, yeah.
Yeah, see, I went back in my base and I realized that it was built with even numbers because of the Nether portal, because it like kind of centered around it, so I'm going to have a hard time
that
now. But
you can just extend it like one block. Shouldn't be a problem.
No, but like the whole thing is built with even numbers.
Right. So far. I forgot you had like this kind of finger at your Nether portals.
It's like a circle around.
Yeah.
Actually, you want to see that? We can go there first, or we can go there last.
It's your call, dude.
All right, I'm just gonna show you it really quick, and then we'll go on the server tour. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, it is this way, and I was going to make this look good. I actually had it. I remember planning
ice
out
here.
And
you had ice here, right?
Yeah.
What happened to it?
Melted? I don't know. There's ice down at the very end. Like. Right, yeah, right up there. It's under the half slab.
So it might have melted because there's half slabs on top of this. I really don't know. Yeah, I should probably go into full screen mode.
Okay.
Right.
Oh no, it's night.
Oh man. You want me to log out and you can sleep real quick?
Nah, it's whatever.
Oh crap. Stupid mobs, dude.
Oh no. Just fight.
You know, funny story about your base. I don't know if you even know this. But a while ago, I don't know, about a year ago or something. It's even in one of Scythe's videos. In base progression 2014.
Oh, did you guys all go on the base tour? Yeah, I never saw that.
Oh yeah, you should probably check that out because something weird happened at your base, and just like this kind of random Nether chunk just spawned. I think east from your base, like I don't know, about 200 blocks or something. I think you still see it, or maybe you still got rid of it, but it was just like this kind of huge chunk of Nether.
No way.
Yeah, and we had no clue what was going on.
Wait, is it back that way, kind of?
I have no idea where that was, but, like, yeah.
Because I was walking here, because I remembered, the direction it was from spawn, and I forgot how to get through, like, all the Nether portals and stuff. And there was, like, there was some definite chunk loading issues, because there was biomes that were completely, like, cut off at one point.
Oh, that's probably because of the new biome generation.
Yeah.
But I still don't think that has anything to do with another chunk. But there are even some pictures in the Facebook group, so I could probably tag you in those, and you can check that out.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So this is what I actually added a bunch today. These two diagonal side panels.
Hold on, I'll ask you.
I'm right here.
Alright, so you're invisible for me.
No way.
Yeah. Alright, I'll relog.
Oh, I was gonna hit you. You see me?
John? No, I do not.
I'm right behind you.
You're not. Hit me. Oh!
See?
No, you're not here. You're invisible.
I might have to relog.
Probably.
Okay, 1 second.
Yeah, there we go. Oh.
Okay. You're getting the shit beaten out of you. It's behind you.
He keeps teleporting as I pull up my sword. Come here.
I love the new fighting system. Like, I came... I
was just about to... I was about to say I hate it.
You hate it? I like it. I think
I don't like it a lot.
I think it adds so much.
At first, I was, like, excited because, you know, every single game that has, like, sword mechanics has that kind of thing where you can't really spam with the sword, but it completely takes the fun out of Minecraft.
I still have the, like, exploit sword.
Oh, really?
I spawned with all this stuff in my inventory. I had the exploit bow and then the sword with everything on it.
Wow.
But yeah, I added a lot of this today. And I'm starting to lay out the castle.
Oh, this is new right here. I don't remember seeing this. It's all right here.
Yeah, this I just added like
so half hour a castle ago. Is saying.
Yeah.
That sounds really interesting, man.
Hopefully it works out. But let's go somewhere else now.
Yeah.
This place is too dangerous as it turns day.
Light up your base, man.
Yeah, I think it's gonna turn out well.
Yeah, that looks really good. I remember you even got on the got accepted as a builder on the Mafrinchia server a while ago.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I did the
Oh, I just went through another portal and then came back at your base.
Same. I hate that.
Yeah.
Okay, step out. Step in.
Oh, I spawned back in your base. This is cool. Next game.
Just press D.
I'm trying. I'm like
as you go through.
Stuff. Yeah, I'm like getting space and stuff. Okay, just hold on.
Oh, you're about to go back. Oh, you almost got out.
Oh my god. My game freezes as I go through the portal.
Yeah, same.
Oh man. This is awful.
It's like as soon as the downloading terrain thing.
Yeah. I can see myself in the portal, but I just can't move, so I feel like...
Take a step out and like wait for a second, and then come back.
Oh my god. Please. I can move, but I can't. No.
I'm watching. Right, maybe... The struggle's real.
Yeah, man. Alright, hold on. Maybe if I let the world just calm down. Calm down.
Yeah, just let it calm down.
Relax. Oh, you're throwing blocks. Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna take.
I'm gonna try that. Since you have like 4 portals right here, I'm gonna choose a random one and just go in.
I'm clearing out the blocks so you can go anyway.
Oh yeah, yeah, that would be great.
All right, just move. Oh.
Come on. Did I go through again?
It's not letting you move.
No. Oh my god. This is killing me. Hold on, maybe if I relog, it'll do better. I mean, your place is not that far away from spawn, right? Is it?
No, it really isn't. Like,
you probably just walk.
If you have to.
If it won't let me, I just have to go. Like, walk.
You're appearing for like a second and then coming back. You got it. Nice.
Yes. All right.
Are you good?
Okay. We made it. We made it.
Man, I wish I would have finished off this.
You should probably see my tunnel. Because it's been like 4 years, like around about 3.5 years I've been on the server, and I haven't done anything to my tunnel in like 3 years. I should probably show it to you. No, it's okay. Like super far away from here. Alright, so right here is Elementus' main other tunnel, and we all branched off from it because.
Yeah. There's one right here. Durandal.
Oh, alright, so you're probably not updated. We have some new members on the server.
Yeah.
They're considered more like visitors from the Dadcraft server.
Dadcraft.
Since Example and Cyphers were invited on there, Cyphers did the same and invited the guys from the Dadcraft server to come on and play on our server as well. Cool. So yeah, we have some new faces on the server, so you should stay tuned for that.
So this is the spawn?
Yeah. So as you probably remember, when you first did your episodes, I'm pretty sure Sam gave you a tour and stuff, or maybe that was Roy. I can't remember, but you responded like this kind of half
Ah, damn
finished
it.
village. No, did this happen for you? No,
I was
I
there
could
for like
see you
a
for a second.
second.
Yeah, I could see you for a second, and you just disappeared.
Now the portal's taking forever. Okay, that's not gonna work. I'm gonna have to wait for like a second and try again.
Come on, I believe in you.
I'm just holding down A.
Oh, no, you were here for a second and it disappeared.
No,
You're
it's
here
still down.
again.
Oh, all right.
Yes, you got
There we
it.
go.
All right, cool.
Wow.
So,
What is this?
this is Faker stuff.
Oh, this is Pecos?
Yeah, he's been working on the main kind of spawn. So this is
Holy
what we
sh.
consider actual spawn.
Yeah,
I'm assuming.
I spawned back at the original one that has like
Yeah.
the.
Yeah, but Scythe never finished that, and we decided we want to have like place that we can build stuff, everyone. So we went on this idea that
Nice.
everyone will build their own village.
Yeah.
Instead of having like a spawn
Their oh,
village, we
their
were like,
own village?
yeah, dude, this is stuff. Things are going crazy right here.
So it's
If you need food, you can have some food from there, from this little cabin that Pecos built. Looks really good.
Oh, do we have? Oh, we got jump. Nice.
Yeah, we have beacons everywhere, man.
I know. It's just raw.
Oh, there's nothing
What's
there.
down here?
I have no idea. I've never been there. Probably just mines or something.
Oh, it's like a storage room with nothing,
Oh,
with nothing in the chest. What is this?
that's
Oh,
neat.
that's the prismarine stuff. I actually
Yeah.
never went to one of those in like any of my worlds. It's been a while since I played this, so.
Yeah. I've fought like just one, I think. And it was pretty easy. When you have like potions and armor and everything,
Yeah.
you get
When do you
stuff
like
easy.
load up?
Alright, so I
Oh,
choose a
this is
direction.
awesome.
Where do you want to go first? Because we have
Let's
quite
go over
a
here. This
this.
looks.
Alright, so this. Do you want to check this out first? Crap, the sandstone building.
Ah,
Right there.
shit. Yeah, sandstone. Let's go.
Alright, so speaking of bad crafters, this is a build by Durandal. Is a member from the Dadcraft server, and he came on and built a little
Oh,
imp
that's awesome.
theater. Yeah, it looks
An
great.
amphitheater out here? That's so cool.
It took like an hour to find this, and it was like right under my nose the whole time.
That's so cool.
But yeah, well, yeah, it looks great. Good job, Durandal, if you watch this. And yeah, are you gonna sing or what?
This is awesome.
Yeah. So this right here is Examples
How'd
Village.
you get?
I'm right here.
Okay.
I'm behind you.
Sorry. You're behind
Yeah.
me?
Right
Oh,
here.
right there. Okay. And this is
So,
example. Okay.
yeah, this is Example. She went for like a water city.
Oh, this is awesome.
Yeah. When he does something, he just blows your mind with
Yeah,
his stuff.
this is awesome. This is like Venice.
Yeah, man. And you have like all sorts of stuff. I'm pretty sure he built like a spider farmer
Pant
and
shop.
a zombie somewhere. I can't find out. Oh yeah, there it is. Underground sting, string vendor and a bone arrow shop.
Is
So
the
it's right here.
is there a what's it called? A mesa biome on this where I can get some hardened clay. What's down here?
At the bone and string farm. And yes, but it's like really far away and it takes like 30 minutes to get there.
Oh, sh 30 minutes.
Nah, I'm just overreacting, but
Oh, this is just a.
around there's like a tunnel that leads to XP farm and stuff.
Oh,
If you
nice.
ever find yourself in need for XP.
Yeah, I think I still have my zombie farm back at my base. It's like right next to my base, which is ideal.
Yeah, we have like a ton of crap there. If we take up these stairs, I'm pretty sure this is gonna take us back to the city.
Ah!
Yeah.
Those things still scare the crap out of me. I forget that they spawn.
I'm pretty casual about them. Yeah, I don't care about them anymore.
Yeah, it's just they always pull out those potions, and I'm always scared it's gonna be a poison. I'm just gonna die.
Yeah. I don't think you can die from those poison potions. They just, I think they drop you to like half a heart.
Right, so what's this?
Okay, so this is BBLs. Massive tower.
This is crazy.
This is crazy. It just stands out way too much.
What's up there?
I have
Anything?
no idea. I've never been here before, actually. This is the first time I checked this out from the inside.
I'd run all the way up, but
You do it on your own time.
looks like a long process.
Yeah, man. So I can only guess this is a part of his village. And here is also a part of his village.
Oh,
It looks
that's
really good, actually.
dope.
Yeah, it looks
I
really good.
love
That
that roof.
the roof is super detailed. I'm sad he actually didn't like build more than just one house.
This
But
is
it looks
awesome.
really good. Yeah, and he built this massive tree. Oh,
Oh shit, I didn't
I'm
even notice
sorry.
that.
Yeah, this was the first thing he did here, and it was crazy. It was like when we first started working on spawn, if I remember correctly, and I was like, wow.
Wow, that's great. No.
Do you fall all the way down?
Almost.
Oh.
I got caught on the ladder, I'm lucky.
Right.
What's up here? Does it just go straight up into the tree?
Yeah, and it's actually pretty, like, there's like nothing in there. So I guess there's nothing to see. I mean, it's cool and all, but I think
That's
that's pretty
cool
much all that we
though.
have right here. Yeah, it
That's
looks amazing.
cool.
I love all the detail, like I would never be able to pull off this kind of thing.
You just gotta, honestly, like with this stuff, you really have to just be patient.
Yeah.
'Cause when you start building it, like it'll look like shit for a long time, and then you'll finish it and it'll look good.
Same thing about like small custom trees.
Yeah.
It takes like 30 minutes to build one. They're so annoying.
But they look so good.
Yeah, they just make the build look so amazing. They're so worth it.
Like any custom tree around one of your builds, just it adds so much.
Yeah.
All right, so what's this over here?
I kind of lost you. Where you at?
Out in front of the house with the cool
The
roof.
house. All right, I'm coming. Two.
So what is this?
I still don't know where you're at.
I'm in front of you. I'm right behind
Are
you.
you visible again?
Are you serious?
I think.
How does that happen? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're invisible again.
Dang it. Now it's taking a long time
Yeah,
to.
there we go.
Am I there?
So what were you saying?
What is that? Hold up. It's waiting for me to. There. Now I'm here. Okay. What is this stone and sandstone structure over here?
Okay, so there are a couple of stuff right there. We can cross the water. Do you need some ender pearls? Because I've got some I can give you.
Oh, nice. I'm lagging. Oh, shit.
Oh, I see.
Okay.
There we go.
Nice. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
I didn't need those nuggets.
I collect them.
I killed a guy earlier, so took his golden nuggets. This is awesome.
Yeah, it looks amazing. Pecos is such a good builder. So I think this is the courthouse.
Awesome. Wait, so he's building his village
He's
with
kind of
this
building the main spawn area,
this thing,
I
I guess.
guess. I don't remember the name they gave it, but yeah. If you have time, you should go check out his own
Incredible.
private base. It's called Haven Island. It's like amazing. It's so big.
Oh yeah, I saw the 2015 progression. I just watched
Did
that.
you see the amount of terraforming he had to do there?
Yeah, that's cr like he must have been working hard with a shovel.
Yeah. I remember like when we did the bulletin board, if you know what it is, if you've seen it on the server.
Bulletin board.
We should go check that out.
Okay.
I'll show you later. But he went and just finished it. It was, we basically got six full maps, and we, you know how you can do like pixel arts on maps and stuff. So Steve decided to take it on to another level, and he made like a whole bulletin board out of six huge maps. It's near the Mushroom Island, so if you ever get to be there, you should check it out.
Okay. Is
And
Mushroom Island where the that's where the game map is, right?
yeah,
The
if you
game
see a Hitler face, if you see a Hitler tunnel face,
Okay, nice.
yeah, so I built a little face, and Paul and I thought he looks like Hitler, so I added the Hitler mustache. He never took it down. I actually
Oh,
don't
this
know
is
what this
awesome.
is right here, so this
This
is
is
new to
cool.
me as well. Vault. So wait, there's a button. You got it. Okay.
Well. Oh, it just looks like a bank vault, but it's cool. Like it, do you
Yeah.
remember, did you ever play RuneScape?
No, I haven't.
Back in the day, like 2007.
I have friends who play it all the time. They're like addicted to that game.
That's what a bank vault looked like in that.
Isn't it like a 2D game though?
Kinda. It wasn't very high quality.
Oh yeah, because it's a pretty old game.
But it was an MMORPG.
I was never like into those kind of games back in the day. I was like more new. I didn't know what I was playing.
Never really got into either, except for RuneScape.